I had a dream last night. I did.
My mind is clear with fantasy. Delicate memories of my beloved finger on the first gust of the morning wind. That is memorable for my sinfully sleepy slumber. I feel your soft warm skin as I roll over into the warm cone of this lovely blanket. I find myself thinking the great spirit for imagination. Of separation. As the tail and haze settles with glazes on the mountain's horizon, I feel drawn to the mystery of romance. I can become completely enveloped in thoughts. The ground shakes and the smoke creeps on the rooftops and ancient. There's a magic hidden somewhere here. I know it, and I will find it. I believe it lies within the walls of their temples. Statues to excel in timeless dream. It's something non-human, yet inherently natural. Blessed where love has triumphed. It is where I live. My heart doesn't have the shattered from a distant past and Christian knots. I threw in my flag as surrender. I know nothing greater and mysteriously discernible than love. I feel you as the sliver noon emerges from her comfortable cradle at the summit of his jagged horizon. She whispers words to me.